In this video, we go hiking in Switzerland's Bernese Alps in search of a glimpse of the Grindelwald Glacier. Hello, I'm Vicky.
And I'm Will.
Welcome to VnW Travels.
In June 2016, we moved into our motorhome to explore Europe.
And we've been on the road ever since. It's a beautiful day in Grindelwald and we're about to take this cable car up the Pfingstegg route. Up there and then walk down that way. Reached the top of the cable car station and look at this incredible view. It's just hard to comprehend. There's the town of Grindelwald down there, and in these mountain ranges there's Jungfrau, Munk and Eiger, and we're going to head off this way to see whether we can see the Grindelwald Glacier. We are just in awe of these views. Incredible. Just reached this giant sloping bit of rock. This giant chunk of rock with a dry stream for the most part down there, and have found this fabulous hut. Let's see what's inside. Sandwiches and our hot drinks, and what an amazing view for lunch.
The sea wants to kiss the golden shore, the sunlight warms your skin.
The hut's got this little guest book that we thought we'd write in. Perfect place for a picnic. Vicky and Will, VnW Travels UK.
All the beauty that's been lost before wants to find us again. I can't fight you anymore. It's you I'm fighting for. The sea throws rocks together, but time leaves us polished stones. We can't fall any further if we can't feel ordinary love, and we cannot reach any higher if we can't deal with ordinary love.
The Grindelwald Glacier is just up that creek there, the crevasse, yeah. We can't see it from where we are, but it's absolutely stunning views of the rocks. And look, we've found a cute little hut on the cliffside. Who would like to live there? Beautiful views. It'll get a bit cold in winter. We found this track down to the water. This is the runoff from the Grindelwald Glacier. Wow. Beautiful colours. Time we turn a corner or look round, look to the left, look to the right, there's just amazing views. All these gorgeous peaks, some in shadow, some in sunshine, some with snow, some with water cascading down off them. It is an incredible place, this. We can't fall any further in. We can't feel ordinary love, and we cannot reach. Will has just spotted the Grindelwald Glacier right up there. We've come a bit further along the trail and the view of the glacier is really opening up now. You can see far further down to the point that it starts its runoff. Just come across this sign here telling us about the land lying below the glacier and how it's been affected by avalanches destroying hundreds of trees, wind flattening large areas of forest, and tidal waves from meltwater. We have just discovered that there is a brilliant view of the glacier from the car park that you can drive to, but it's all about the journey, and it was a fantastic walk along the mountainside. No regrets. I don't know whether you can see there, but someone is having a lot of fun on their paraglider. Beautiful day for it. Skirts of Grindelwald now and heading back towards the van. We We're nearly back at the van now, and we'll spotted another glacier. You can just see it coming over the edge there. And there's loads of waterfalls coming down as well, and that's far away. Really beautiful. If you've enjoyed this, you can follow VnW Travels on Find Penguins, like us on Facebook, or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.